Chain dosto, I am back again and I hope ki you all are doing exercises to keep yourself fit and healthy. Today is a historical day for me because on this date, 29th of March, in last year 2019, I was able to do a skydiving from 9,000 feet and successfully land on my these feet. I lost this leg and this got injured in Operation Vijay, jo ki Kargil war ke naam se famous hai, in 1999. After 10 years, in 2009, I became the first Indian to run with an artificial leg, a half marathon, 21 kilometers. And after further 10 years, in 2019, I was able to successfully complete that first jump out of many which I have done now. This could become possible for me, who is 100% disabled, having injuries, her body part mein meri injury hai. Agar girane lag jaun to hum game khel sakte hain. Aap body part batao, main bataunga kaun si injury hai. Magar uske bawajood, if it could become possible for me, so bloody any damn thing is possible for each one of you. Provided, keep your smiles on, attitude positive, and take care of your health. So going further, कल मैंने आपको बताया था कि इन टांगों की मसल्स को एक्टिवेट कैसे करना है. आज मैं बताता हूँ उन मसल्स को थोड़ा और स्ट्रॉन्ग कैसे बनाना है. तो लेट्स गो गेट ऑन टू द एक्सरसाइज. लाई डाउन ऑन योर बेली, रेज योर लेग लाइक दिस as many times as you can and 5 more. Change, keep it on 90 degree पे इसको खड़ा करके hip से उठाना है, hip से उठाना है. I have only one leg, you can use your other leg also to train. मेरी ही छोटे वाली बड़ी obedient है. It's very easy to do with this. You can do it with both the legs also. You can keep the leg straight and do the same. Do it sideways. Similarly for the other leg. Seedha aakar. Do it frontal. Remember, minimum 20 sets. To further add on challenge, you can, you know, use ankle weight. अगर घर पे ankle weight नहीं है तो ये half kg, half liter की water bottle को ankle से बांध सकते हो. Look at the way I am doing. It's very easy. Just innovate. Like this. All the exercises tying this water bottle with your leg can increase the strength further. Few more. Stand next to the wall and heel raises. All the exercises minimum 15-20 times, and if it is easy for you to do 20 times, so add 5 more. Use this stool, keep the heel on ground and move your leg ahead. You will feel the stretching on the calf. Be careful, but you can do dips also on this, heel dips. Put your leg on the stool aur isko dhyan rahe pura mazbooti se pakde and do this. Pura heel niche tak le jaye aur upar niche upar niche upar. ये ये सब आपकी काफ ट्रेन करेंगी एंड फॉर थाई एंड हिप स्टैंड नेक्स्ट टू द वॉल गो इन सिटिंग पोजीशन कमर वॉल के साथ लगा के सिट विदाउट द स्टूल होल्ड इट कम बैक डू इट अगेन सिटिंग पोजीशन होल्ड इट कम बैक आई एम श्योर दीज एक्सरसाइजेज विल हेल्प यू टूडे Tough time is going on, but remember, you should be like that sponge ball, जिसको जितनी जोर से पटका जाए वो उतना ही ऊपर जाती है. Harder you hit me down, higher I will bounce back. Take care of yourself, stay fit, stay at home, stay healthy, keep your hygiene intact, stay away from all the illnesses. God bless you all. Jai Hind.